Steelers could have came out and drafted Jesus with the 30th pick. The Steelers draft Jesus. Actual Jesus.
And people would have complained.
People would have been in Steelers Facebook comments like, oh no, Jesus in those sandals. How's that going to go in a late November game versus the Ravens at Heinz Field?
For real. Jesus hot takes.
People were complaining about whoever the Steelers drafted, so here we go. It's time for Steelers NFL Draft Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Everyone is a GM. Everyone is a coach. Everyone is going to get traded. Everything sucks. It's time for Steelers Facebook comments.
Steelers Facebook comments after they draft TJ Watt in the first round. Juan C. Yo, my man, TJ, D-Mexico Steeler Nation, welcome you. Steel Nation, call me daddy. We party with the baddest every Sunday at Hooters in Tijuana. Get them sex. Sex, 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 my man. It's actually a really good start right there. It's a positive start.
I like that one.
He's already being invited down to Hooters in Tijuana.
Call him daddy.
By the way, Juan almost appears in every Steelers Facebook comments we do here on the show.
I think there's a group of like Steelers fans in Mexico.
Yeah.
And they go to that Hooters in Tijuana.
Patrick D here, Steelers Facebook comments after they draft TJ Watt in the first round. What a joke of a first round pick. Can't believe I stayed up for this. He's a late second to third round pick at best.
Oh.
Doesn't matter anyways. They can't beat the Patriots to save their life. Horrible pick. Roger S here. Dumb pick. Had him going second or third rounds in my mock drafts.
Uh-oh, we got a mock draft expert.
Whoa! Not only did you do a mock draft, Roger, you then went to the Steelers Facebook page to bitch about who they picked and where he was in your mock draft. Wow. Martin M. here, Steelers Facebook comments on drafting TJ Watt. We need a backup quarterback and more DBs. Not a guy who's eating off his brother's name. Shake my head. And let's go with Eric J. here. Oh, this one. Okay, wait. The Steelers play the Texans, right, on Christmas Day?
Yeah.
Just a little background before we get into Eric here.
Yeah.
Steelers play the Texans. The Texans, of course, have one of the best defensive players, J.J. Watt.
Right.
His brother was drafted by the Steelers, T.J. Watt.
Correct.
Eric J. here. The NFL draft was fixed by Goodell. It just so happens they schedule Steelers Titans on Christmas, and then T.J. Watt falls to the Steelers. Fixed! I am done watching this fixed crap.
Oh, no. We lost somebody over the draft.
I wonder how much the Patriots paid to win the Super Bowl. Oh, just throw that in there, too. Yeah. A big fan, loves the NFL, right, and everything.
And this was the point.
The Steelers draft T.J. Watt with the 30th pick,
this was
right?
The jump off.
And then that's it?
Fixed?
That's it. The NFL is fixed, and that was the point where you're just like, that's it. I can't take it any longer. Oh, boy, Eric's gone, y'all. Come on. You won't be lonely. You won't be lonely. It's fixed. You won't be lonely.
Oh, fixed.
You win.
Draft day.
And I'm gonna miss Steeler football. And I'm gonna miss Steeler football.